Business area, hence the new buildings that we can see. Standing tobacco warehouse, which was built in about 1900 and is the largest brick building in the world.
Of course, that was the Arctic hot water.